Hi, welcome to Aizu Vlogs Travel and Food Trips. It's another sunset view as we drive through Sharjah Central Souk, going to Al Jubail Souk to buy some goodies. Please join us to find out what's at the heart of the city of Sharjah. Let's go! The Central Souk is one of the iconic landmarks in Sharjah. Centrally located at the corniche, just a short walk away from hotels, businesses, and residential areas. The traditional Arabic souk theme have two buildings with two levels each of them, and a bridge connecting the two. It's an authentic one-stop Middle Eastern shopping center with over 600 shops. You'll find everything from modern items and clothing to authentically local novelties and souvenirs. You'll also find a glittering row of shops dedicated to authentic Bedouin jewelry, precious stones, golds, and diamonds. And the interesting part is that some craftsmen here can create a design based on just a sketch. This souk is well known by its blue tile trim facade and features the 5 dirham note prominently.
Thank you.
Just opposite Souq Al Jubail is the Intercity Bus Terminal. Available trips going to Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Al Ain, Ajman, Umm Al Quwain, Ras Al Khaimah, and Fujairah. Souq Al Jubail is strategically located overlooking Corniche and Flag Island. It features a combination of Emirates Islamic architecture and a modern type of a marketplace. There are three main sections: fruits and vegetable section, fish section, and meat and poultry section, plus a dedicated fish grill area for food enthusiasts. Add the fish section, select the fish you want, and have it priced. There is a designated cashier to make payments. Then go to fish cleaning area. This process is only at the fish section. Meat, fruits, and veggies you can pay directly to the seller. Thank you. And we're done. We're heading home. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in our next video. Bye.